Hello everyone and welcome to another video on my channel PokePidge. It's been a while, sorry. But recently we hit 1,000 views on two videos. I'll put them up in the iCards, one of these corners. But that is me trying ocean bombs and me giving gaming tips for Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. I then asked you guys, what would you like to see as a sort of celebration, a history of PokePidge, or some sort of best bits, if you want to call it that. And the best bits won. I didn't know quite how to do it. So what I'm going to do is just play the videos and react to them. You know, some of my older stuff, some of my more favourite bits, some of my funnier moments, if you want to call them those. And yeah, hopefully it'll be quite intriguing. I'll say as a disclaimer, the second I have started filming, someone has decided to start revving their motorbike engine outside, so that's exceptionally helpful. So sorry if you can hear that in the background. But you might also be a bit perturbed by the stew that I'm going to be eating during this video. But without further skidoo, let's just get straight into it. Yes, this is one of the first videos on my channel. Nothing to do with Pokemon. Me doing stand-up, that's what I used to do. Colchester New Comedian of the Year, Heat 1. I actually got through to the final with this, but we didn't get to film the final. Yeah, so that's pretty good. Oh, this is my Cheryl Cole joke, one of my favourite jokes I've done. Don't know if that's allowed anymore, but we'll go for it. Comedy's dying. That's why I sort of that's why I gave it up, really. People are offended by flipping everything, you know what I mean? It got on my nerves. I mean, I'm not offended by casserole, so yeah. The old intro. That bit there, I actually did some location shooting for that. That was a day I'd booked off work to film this, genuinely. There's a bug on my screen, sorry everyone. Genuinely, that's me at Mersey Island, filming at somewhere, the only Victory Road in Essex, just for this one shot. Well, these two shots. That. And then went to Witton Park after. But yeah. That's the effort I put into it in those days. And here's my first ever video. Oh, look at that, it's not even centered. Oh, horrible. First ever video, Pokemon style, anyway. Top 10 Pokemon.
Hello and welcome to the very first video in what I hope is going to be a long and successful YouTube channel.
And I have no charisma. I know I tried to be funny in this.
Powerful. I've got a plush of a Snorlax. I had it stuck to my ceiling for ages before it gave me a body slam in the night.
I really tried, didn't I? Oh, the lighting changed there. I must have done those on different days.
It's Mimikyu.
Look at the lighting change.
Am I number one?
that's nighttime to daytime filming, that's what that is. Oh, this was when I tried to be funny again. I tried to be funny a lot in those days, didn't I? I was still in comedian mode. But when my now fiance Tasha was going away for a week.
Of course so. I've got a bit of time because my girlfriend's going to be going away for a week. A whole week.
Oh, blimey. Left its seeds while I was sleeping,
and the vision that was planted. While
Christ.
I'm here, if you're into
I tried, didn't I? I tried. I tried. I really gave it a go. Oh dear, what's next anyway? This is horrible. Listen to that tone deaf. You haven't heard the main tune yet? That's actually painful on the ears. Christ. Can we just get to the end? I think I did this trying to be funny, and then every time I watch it, I'm like, look like I'm trying to be serious here. At least I've got a suit on. I like the end, though. That had a lot of views, and I think people expected more, but got less. Anyway, what's this? What we got here?
To another video on my channel, PokePidge. Today is something a little bit different. Recently,
this, one of the videos that broke 1,000 views for me. It was always my most watched video, but it's been overtaken now by the Zelda tips. But this... Actually, how many videos are they on now? Yeah, this was just me trying to be funny again. Let's have a look. I remember now...
I can smell all of them, not gonna lie.
Yeah. That noise wasn't added for comic effect. That noise actually... I didn't hear that at the time, and then I heard that in the edit. Like, what the flipping hell is that? I genuinely promise you, I don't know what the hell that is to this day. That wasn't me trying to be funny. I actually don't know what that was. I was home alone when I filmed that. You make sure you're home alone when you're pretending to...
Well, that actually does smell quite significantly.
I think my reaction to this one's probably quite funny.
Lads and ladies. Chin chin. Cheers. Cilantro. That is... Oh. Oh, my eyes.
Wow.
Send help. That was horrible. I think I've survived. I'm not going to be able to get that flavour out of my mouth whatsoever.
Right. Well, I didn't like that one, did I?
So, Pokemon, you have another collaboration with that British guy.
Yeah.
Do you have any initial thoughts? On
my collaborations with that British guy, who is now Pixels and Pinfalls, Ed Groombridge. I really always enjoyed them. They've always been a lot of fun to do. And this one, for some reason, I don't know why, but we really hyped it up. It was the Mario Kart 3D Years series, which I think we had planned for a while. We were very excited about it. And, yeah, we started doing these sort of weird videos to each other, sort of, trying to get at each other, you know, in a friendly, jokey way. So I did a fake interview with my brother's voice, thankfully.
And who the victor may be.
Well, I think it's obvious that I'm going to win this Mario Kart 3D Years series because it's Nintendo-based, and that falls into my ballpark.
Nintendo mastermind and Mario Kart professional.
No. I'd leave him to eat the dust that flies off the back of my tyres as he looks on from behind me, watching me triumphantly take first place.
There's a speech near the end.
That British guy. It doesn't matter.
I used all quotes that I found, famous quotes from WWE and WWF, and I tried to make a speech with them.
What your name is. There are things inside me without remorse, and you will be wallowing in the muck of Pokey Pitch. You can call this the new world order of Mario Kart racing. This is where the power lies. I am the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be at Mario Kart racing. Bring it on.
There you go. Oh, firework. Oh, this was fun. This was fun to do. Right now, okay. As you look at that, you wouldn't know that was two shots put together. But as I sit down, for some reason, the lighting changes. Just completely changes. What I should have done was put like a poster in the middle, but it doesn't matter anyway. Oh, I enjoyed doing this. I really enjoyed this, because as soon as I sit down, the lighting changes. And I sort of cast a shadow. My favourite was Questions from the Audience was my favourite. I've sort of invented five characters from this. What we got?
Wigwearers Weekly.
Wigwearers Weekly?
Yeah, recently you've been seen drinking beer behind the wheel. Wearing sunglasses indoors looking like a Pratt Gazette.
You
don't need to practice. Sleepy time
but
news.
But not yet. Sleepy time news.
Do you ever think that you could find your way?
I didn't have anything soft on the floor under there either. I actually genuinely hit my head when I fell down because I had my eyes bloody shut. Committed to the cause, dedicated professional for filming and for the purposes of comedy. The next two characters I ran out of outfits for, but I tried to be clever with it, I suppose.
Pokey Pidge Lookalikes Fan Club.
Pokey Pidge Lookalikes Fan Club. I just moved from one seat to another and filmed this. That's a bit of a cop-out, but I enjoyed it.
You have a character you're going to be picking. Invisible People Magazine. That British guy said that he would...
Invisible People Magazine. Again, ran out of ideas, but tried to be funny with it. I tried my best. And I'm happy with it. This is one of my favourite videos. And I just like the end, my little outburst.
What do you say to that? Red with anger. Red with anger. I'll show you f***ing anger. Won't you? Come over here, all right? I will teach you how to play f***ing Mario Kart, yeah? I will f***ing win this f***ing competition. All of you, f*** off. Someone get me a f***ing sandwich.
No one got me a sandwich. Anyway, what's next?
So
yes.
In the world of that British
very first
for the past week.
Podisode.
Not too bad. Actually managed to get a video out before I thought it was going to,
yeah,
thankfully.
There we go. That's us.
Oh, yeah,
well, that British guy, anyway.
A list
which
video,
Ed Greenbridge was.
Only my second ever
started
list
off
video.
Talking about
it's
videos.
Common to your
do our own sections, half hour long. Day. They're good. They will carry on for as long as I know. Next one is number 50. So hopefully we can prepare something good there. But as for now, here's my Christmas
welcome
special.
Back to another video on my channel, Pokey Pidge.
Oh, there's a story behind this.
I'm just here to.
On the first day of Pidge, my trainer sent to me a Pokey Pidge in a big tree.
Merry Christmas.
A Pokey Pidge in a big tree. Right there, I have got a massive rip in my jeans at the back, like full on down to the knee from the crotch. And also, whilst jumping down from the tree, I sprained my wrist, so that wasn't great. They were my only pair of jeans. We had to go into town after, me and Tasha, so I went into town in the middle of December in my shorts. Got some new jeans, but yeah, in my shorts, freezing my nads off with a wrist that was ever-growingly painful. It wasn't the best of days, and Tasha never lets me forget it, but at least it created some sort of memory. Breath of the Wild tips. This is my most watched video, as we saw earlier, like over nearly 1,300 views. It's incredible. Only hit 1,000 like a week or so ago. This isn't even one of my best edited videos. See, this is early days still. I'm surprised this is my most watched video because the editing in it isn't great. I mean, listen to this voiceover. I repeat myself. I should have deleted a bit of this narrative, the narration.
These temporarily increase your heart count to at least 4 extra hearts. When cooked, these temporarily increase your heart rate by at least 4.
I mean, come on, man, that's a simple thing. You should be listening to that and deleting one of them and crack it on. I've learned since then, and the views have gone down, so maybe I need to be crap at editing again. We'll see. Anyway, we don't need to see much of this. It's just telling people what to do. If you want to watch it, I've put the iCard up.
Hello everyone and welcome back to another video on my channel.
Hello. Trevor Ticklebottom. Taking him on really did add something to the channel. Anyway, let's
hello everyone.
Talk. Let's let him
and
talk.
Welcome to my first video on Pokey Pigeon. Right, I've never played FIFA before. Is it a corruption game? Okay, so
I forgot I said that.
I don't like fighting, but I am going to kick off. Right, I have to choose a team.
Trevor
Sheffield
said that.
Wednesday. I get my doll money in Sheffield on a Wednesday. Nottingham Forest. Pig Forest. Oh, I like ham. Oh, I don't like old ham, though. Rot her ham. Oh, that's probably why it's old. Accrington Stanley. My granddad's called Stanley. Dead now.
Oh. Trevor's not good at this game.
Score a goal! Goal! 1-0! Get in, McDonald!
Oh, yes. The very first episode of Master Trainer series.
Not enough. Oh, don't say I'm going to lose this. Level 80.
Thrilling stuff, isn't it? 60. Oh, yes. Paris. I was...
Oh, okay, so yes, I was literally getting
ready, put the is here, turned the game on, and within about 10 seconds, boom, a shiny Paris just appeared in the wild. So I quickly pressed record on the camera and was like, right, okay, I think I'm done.
Ready, and I've just encountered a shiny...
Yeah. This is one of my favourite videos. Pokemon games in real life, a whole series of little sketches. Trying to put your bicycle
in
your bag.
How does anyone do this?
Ah, surf. Oh my god. Right, let's just watch it and I'll let you know something on that last shot.
Gretel, you surf.
No, 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 no. Thanks.
Inside information. That is me running the hose over myself in December at about half seven in the morning, or eight, somewhere, literally as soon as the sun, you can see with the light that the sun's not even properly up yet. I literally, first thing in the middle of December, poured a cold hose over me purely for the sake of this video. You're welcome.
Let's get quizzical.
Oh Christ. This is the last video I'm going to go through, one of the more recent ones. This is a new series I'm going to try and do, quizzing myself on Pokemon, basically. And this is my first use of the green screen, as you can tell.
Let's get quizzical, quizzical. I wanna get quizzical. Let's get quizzical.
Incredible. And then we're in the shed, where we are now. It's, I should have bloody got this.
No. Oh, I'm so annoyed. What was it then? Snorlax! Oh my god. My god!
I mean, I got the plushie of Snorlax there.
Oh no!
Well, that's embarrassing.
That is embarrassing, Pidge. We'll end on that image then, shall we? Thank you all for watching this video. I don't know how long it is. I ain't got a clue. I've been filming myself watching videos for 34 minutes. Don't know how long the final end is going to be. But thank you for watching it. They were some of my best bits, some of my favourite bits. Me reacting and eating stew. So, nice casserole. But yeah, thank you for the years. There are going to be many more years ahead. As I said in previous videos, I'm currently doing a course for software development because that's going to be my new career, hopefully. I'm 15% of the way through the course, so long way to go, but doing all right. So long may that carry on. Thank you for watching this video, and I shall see you again soon. Goodbye.